you don't. It's my fault.
No, the fault is mine. I knew it was only a matter of time before Voldemort made the connection between you. I thought by distancing myself from you, as I have done all year, he'd be less tempted. And therefore you might be more protected.
The prophecy said, neither one can live while the other one survives. It means one of us is going to have to kill the other in the end.
Yes.
Why didn't you tell me?
For the same reason you tried to save Sirius. For the same reason your friend saved you. After all these years, after all you've suffered, I didn't want to cause you any more pain. I cared too much about you.